It's been a while, but I welcome you back to Mega Man X2. So the last time I started the game and then went to where Crystal Snail is, it's like this is really hard to read on the screen, Energen Crystal Stage. So that's where I went and it was really difficult to start off. So I'm not sure which one I'm going to go with next, because I don't remember what Crystal Snail's weapon was. So I'm going to try to wing it. We're going to go to the Robot Junkyard. Let's go. I got to learn this game again. Morph Moth. Okay, so alright, so got that, and then I found the tracer for items, so let's go. Try not to do all that. Ew. Take all these enemies out. I need a better button for the dash. Oops. Okay. That's basically how this works. It's over here. Extra. I don't need to defeat them. Oh, what is this? Uh-oh. Oh god. Okay, that's not really doing anything. Dang it. I need dash on a better button. I don't know how to set that up. That was on me. It's kind of weird how I was shooting at... Dang it. There we go. Oh. There we go. Did that help? I have no idea. I didn't eat that. Oh god. Okay, that's weird. Duh. Okay. I guess you can't do that, I suppose. I need dash on a better button. I have it on A currently. Oh gosh. I didn't know there was a whole bottom area that I probably can't step on. I'm not even going to attempt it. Not even going to attempt it. Oh man. I'll use... Oh gosh, okay. Oh no. Dang, I missed that. I'm gonna need those later. Oh, another one. Yeah, like the crystal attack, it's pretty useless right now. God dang it. Oh man, I need to change the dash attack on this. It's like, you might think I'm bad at this game, and you're right. I didn't exactly play these as a kid. Off of me. Dang it. Oh my god. Oh man. I forgot what I had the dash on last time when I was playing Mega Man X. Ew, man. I do not like fighting this thing. Ugh. Why are you still looking that way? There we go, give me something good. That's not good. I haven't been using my special abilities yet. Yeah, that's good. Thank you, green version, for that. Yes. So I know I'll definitely have to come back here because that one area that... Oh my gosh. Yeah. That one area that had that one robot there. That looked like a pathway. It's like, I don't know if I can do anything there, but I definitely can't dash regularly. Yeah, having dash on A is hurting my fingers. Okay, that is nothing. Ooh. Oh well. There's probably definitely somewhere you can probably come first. Come to first. What's going on? Oh, that's his cocoon. Okay. Okay. What's in here? Oh wait, I can't get in here? Let's go. God dang it. I need help when I get to that form. Yeah, I gotta stick with it until I get to the point. Dude, he does so much damage. Like, that dude does so much damage. Awesome. Didn't take that many tries. Changing the dash button worked. Awesome. What did I get? You got Silk Shot. I don't know how good the hell he'll do. I see now why Sigma fell at the hands of Mega Man X. He is quite formidable. I am not sure our Mavericks can hold him long enough. We may have to intervene. Who are you? Dr. Kane, what happened? A group of Mavericks calling themselves the X-Hunters have just contacted us. Greetings. We have all of Zero's parts. They can be yours if you can defeat us. The U's look like V's. We look forward to meeting you, X. X, Zero's control chip is still stored here. I doubt it is possible to resurrect him without it. Dr. Kane, I've got to get Zero's parts back. At any cost. Uh-oh. Yeah, I see three of them are on there. Okay. So they're at some of these stages. So one's at Desert Base, one was at a Volcanic Zone, and then where's the other one? I guess the other one's somewhere. I kind of don't want to fight them because I don't have enough stuff on me. It's like, what would the Silk Shot work on? Or like even the crystal, you know? I'm going to the central computer. I don't know what to really expect there. Magna Centipede. It's like that could work on them. Let's go. Magna Centipede. There's a bunch of stuff on the last stage that I couldn't really get to. It's like the tracking thing didn't really help me. God dang, are you kidding me? There we go. Oh gosh. Let's try something. Now, let me see if there's anything up here. Oh god. Ugh. That was not a good thing. I screwed up. How many lives do I have? Zero. Junk? Really? Nothing just wants to work.
Out of here.
Man. Maybe I shouldn't have picked this stage. Skip these enemies, man. It's getting on my freaking nerves. Skip this area. Okay, that helps. What is this? Oh god. Ow. What am I doing? Sorry, that was a fight. Let's see. Yeah, okay. Oh God. What is going on? What? It's like building the stage? Someone just scanned me. Gosh. Ow. Ow. Can't go down there. Oh God. Yeah. So I'm not used to dashing or anything. Get down there. I tried. I need to switch to that one. I'll go fight him. I wanna see. Run. Are you kidding me? Let's see if the freaking crystal does anything. Ooh. That was that was actually not tough. Oh god. I need that. Oh my god. Oh. I think I might know what this guy's weak to, but I mean, we'll see. God dang it. Oh man, it takes too long to reach this guy. Oh man. Oh man. That was a jump to make. See what I can do now. Yes.
Yeah.
stuck on that level for like probably 30 something minutes. It's freaking pathetic. I guess I just didn't fight the person. Cause I thought the guy in like that I fought right there, not him, but like the mini boss before, was like one of those three guys on the right there. I got magnet mine.